Have you ever wondered about the crime statistics in the city of Baytown? Well, I did, and I contacted Lieutenant Steve Dorse with the Baytown Police Department regarding my question. Here's Lieutenant Steve Dorse.
Hello, my name is Lieutenant Steve Dorse with the Baytown Police Department. I'd like to take a few moments to let everyone know exactly where we are with our crime rates and our crime stats for the year here in the city of Baytown. What I can tell you is this about our crime rate here in the city of Baytown. While we do tend to see some increases at this time of the year in property crimes, whether that's auto thefts or burglaries of motor vehicles or burglaries of residents, we do tend to see spikes of those from time to time during this time of year. But in the grand scheme of things, the overall numbers were actually down from this time last year. So that's a good thing for us. Most of our property crimes, with the exception of robberies, are actually down below what our year-to-date percentages are. Our robberies have increased this year compared to last year. But if you recall, early in the year, we had a rash of robberies that involved the same criminal that perpetrated about 11 of those robberies. Which, surprisingly or not, that's about the number we're off between this year and last year. So that's one of the reasons our robberies are up, we believe. But again, in the overall scheme of things, our numbers are actually down, respectively. Just to kind of give you an example of that, when we do our crime report every month, what's called the UCR, the Uniform Crime Report, which is the crime stats that we report, number one, to the city, but number two, to the FBI for their national crime reporting. Last year to date, we had 2,897 total offenses last year at this time. This year, we are at about 2,700 total offenses. So that's a good thing. And again, those offense numbers include the seven different offenses that we use for reporting our crime stats to the federal government. And those crimes include murder, sexual assault, robbery, aggravated assault, burglary, theft, auto theft. So that's the types of offenses that we generally report. Again, as I said, those numbers are down, you know, about 100, almost 200 total offenses. So that's a good thing for an overall crime number for the city to show a downward trend and not an upward trend. You know, again, that does not count all of the calls for service that our officers go to kind of help you understand how many calls our officers respond to. Last year, we responded to 65,800 different calls for service in a 12-month period last year. So this year, so far, we've responded to about 67,600 calls for service. So that kind of gives you an idea of what your officers are doing for you out here in the streets of Baytown. Again, those are calls that have come into the police department that our patrol officers respond to on a daily basis. So yes, that is a lot of calls. Our officers stay very busy out answering calls and responding to emergencies in the city. So that's the numbers where we are so far year to date. I hope that helps people understand kind of where we are with our crime rates and our crime numbers. Again, we do tend to see increases this time of year during the holiday season with our property crime numbers. But again, overall year to date, we're actually down. So that's a good thing. It hopefully provides a little bit of a little feeling of security and safety for our citizens. But again, if you notice any crime or you see any crime or you think something might be going on, please do pick up the phone and give the Baytown Police Department a call. We'll be glad to come out and investigate whatever the crime is. So hope that helps everybody understand where we are. And again, those are the numbers that we report to the federal government. Those are the numbers that we report to the city. If there's any questions, feel free to contact the Baytown Police Department. We can go over it in more detail with you. Hope everyone has a blessed and merry holiday.